Is your child a reluctant reader? Have them read to a pet. This is Zoe, and she often comes to class and has people read to her. They always enjoy it, especially if they're really nervous that day. So, remember, read to a pet.